305hiphop.com.
Que tú no me conoces a mí, bien conocido en la calle, un negrito con tatuaje, diente oro con aguaje. Que tú no me conoces a mí, yo fui que me colé en tu casa y te lo quité, y en el piso te tiré. Que tú no me conoces a mí.
You already know what it is, man. You be the underboss, THC, holding down my nigga Philip Banks, 305hiphop.com. I'm here with a couple brothers of mine, you know what I'm saying? Some real street niggas, some real niggas that been putting in work in this Miami music scene for a minute. My dog Jack Boy, Ola. My nigga Jerry Crespo, you know what I'm saying? Jack Boy Records in the building. Ola, introduce yourself to all the members out there at 305hiphop.com and let everybody know what time it is.
Jack Boy, I was born in Cuyo Seco, one of them, never been out. I came in 1980 with my real boat there. Which I'm proud of.
Marielito
completamente. Yeah, tu sabes como eso. Yo vine para acá, desde el beginning it was, you know, a little bit of struggle, tu sabes, you know, we didn't know nobody. Yes, y lo otro, pero, you know, I'm a product of a good family, household, and, but the streets, to me, was hard to ignore. You know what I mean? And, así fue como empezó todo, más o menos, así, yes, ¿me entiendes? But, humble dude, still keeping it gangsta.
A mí me han dicho que te dicen Jalapeño Jack.
Well, that's what they say. You know what I'm saying?
Jalapeño Jack.
They don't know Jack Boy. Listen,
where does Jack Boy represent?
What I represent two hoods.
Which hood?
Which is Jalapeño and Hialeah all day.
All day.
Well, the simple fact is when I first came from Cuba, you know what I mean? Cuando vinimos en el 80 lo mudamos para Jalapeño. Ahí empecé, ya lo sabes. Entonces después I was there for a couple of years, you know, good quarter.
No,